Crow Wing County Sheriff Todd Dahl is warning of counterfeit bills being circulated in the the Garrison area. The sheriff's office is investigating and is asking the public and businesses in Garrison to inspect any currency and report all suspicious activity or persons to the sheriff's office.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.